What I need is something different, 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 different.
Addictions arise in the absence of being in touch with the essential aliveness that you are, and you need a substitute. I need to add more to me, more experience, more knowledge, more suffering. I need more of it, more drama. I need more relationships, more possessions, more time, time, time.
Money's ongoing crusade to replace intimacy. Is a manifestation of the inability to participate, and I want to participate. Money is participation in a situation like this.
There is going to be enough to make us happy in this world is one of the basic illusions that carries us through life. You keep dreaming this will be enough. This relationship, this car, this thing, that, because wanting doesn't stop, no matter how much you get.
Money doesn't make people happy, but it is peace of mind you have. And I would be surprised if you have peace of mind, because there is no family, individualistic life, everybody is running after money. We have no time to sit down, talk peacefully, be friends. It's a disaster.
Goal to go forward and make it happen for yourself. For me, I'm alright, y'all. Go ahead. I'm happy, 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 happy. It's beautiful.